Just trying to figure out if there's something wrong in my recording process, because I keep getting cutouts and crackles and all kinds of weird things. It's probably just, hopefully, the computer. I hope. If not, we'll have to figure something else out.